All right. Wow. Well, thank you all for coming out and risking your lives. Because there's still people going, you're not really going out in public indoors, are you? The Delta, the Omega, the Charlie Brown.
Stay inside, this is never ending.
People would just stay in the basement. How long am I supposed to stay there? We'll come get you in a safe. Yeah. Well, the vaccinators, you were real cocky a couple months ago. I got vaccinated. Got my second shot April 19th. I can't get sick from the corona. I'm vaccinated. See this bucket of virus? I'm vaccinated. I'll even lick metal. I'm not afraid of anything. I don't have to wear a mask.
People vaccinated are getting sick.
What? You need a new booster. What? Who wants a shot? Who wants to see a ball game?
Ooh, 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 ooh. Ooh, 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 ooh.
Wave your flipper. That's for you. Go see the ball game. Who wants to work again? That's for you. Who wants their kids educated? Go. What's in the shot? It's safe, don't worry. Don't worry.
Ooh, 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 ooh.
Go ahead, get it. I mean, when I take all the steps back, I feel like this is going to be a Broadway play in 3 years. You know what I mean? Like, what? Six foot safe. Social distance, 6 foot safe.
Five-foot danger.
6 foot safe.
5 foot danger.
If you're 6 foot safe.
I'm 5 foot danger. I'm coming to breathe on you. I'm the grandma killer.
Listen to the rules. Here come the governors.
Bump, 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 bump. We have no rules and regulations. this shall determine who is essential. We shall determine who may go at your house and who shall have a muffin. And remember, if you see any children playing once outside together, report them and their parents. This is for your safety.
Sixfoot safe.
And then the news cockatoos come out.
Watch the news, watch the news. Trust the experts, trust the experts. Trust the science, trust the science. CDC, CDC, Dr. Fauci, Dr. Fauci. Mask on, mask off, two shots, one shot, mask on, two masks. Comply, comply.
6 foot safe. Do what you are told, it is for your safety.
I've never seen anything like this in my life.
People want to fight and argue. You don't understand what's going on. Everyone knows a doctor. I know a doctor. And they told me, like, there's a stockpile.
Facts and figures. Facts and
don't ask questions. I've been flying on planes for months. Flying on a plane. This is when I knew, like, all right, this is so dangerous. Keep grandma in the basement. Wait for, wait. But you can go fly wherever you like. Now, here's the best part. I don't know if you've been flying. They get you soon as you walk in the terminal.
Make sure you wear your mask at all time. Do your part.
Stay 6 foot safe. Yeah, that, you know when that doesn't work? And it goes right, the minute you board that plane, everyone's like, oh. Come on, I want to get overhead space. Excuse me, excuse me. Excuse me, we got to get on the plane. We gotta, there's not enough overhead space. And then here's the best part. Now you're on a plane. I'm on a tube. I'm in a tube. An enclosed tube. Okay? And then I'm sitting next to someone right here. And right here. And this person here, I know that he's about 3 bills. He's got high cholesterol. He's already huffing and puffing. I'm not used to walking from one terminal to the other. I've had the gout 3 times in the last year, but they wouldn't take me because of COVID. Doctors don't take anyone nowadays unless you're almost dead and they put you on the respirator. You know. So I said I'm not dying, but I got the gout. And the mess is keeping him clean. His cheeks are out to here. Oh, let's not forget the air vent above that he's too high to.
Trust the science. I know a doctor. I know a doctor. Facts and figures.
And then they walk up and down the aisles. It is a federal crime. A If we catch you with that mask below your nose, even though we're in a tube, with the air vents and a guy with high cholesterol, you keep it on all times or you may never fly again and you may deal with federal punishment. But it's snack time, you can take them off. Oh, thank you! Thank you, science! Ah, ah. Thank you, experts! Ah.
I get to eat with no mask on. We're so safe when we eat peanuts. Isn't this fun? Thank God I'm safe.